This is the kind of art that resonates with many British urbanites, and they've rushed here to get a piece of the action. There's been buzz on internet blogs for weeks about this disused shop on London's Oxford Street being taken over by street artists. Inside, they find an informal assortment of the witty, the wild, and the topical. More rock concert than Royal Academy, and there's definitely a headline act.
I always like to see Banksy stuff.
I'm a long-term Banksy fan.
Because I love street art, I'm really into Banksy.
This is a Banksy. Whoever said a picture is worth a thousand words. His pieces are so in demand, 500 copies of this print sold out in less than a minute.
Banksy likes to remain anonymous, and neither he nor any of his associates will actually go on record. But I have gained access to his dealer's office, so I can show you some of his work.
A briefcase full of £10 notes with the Queen's head replaced by Princess Diana's, or the corrupted classics.
But in the auction houses, what's gaining a lot of the attention is the screen prints, because they're very collectible. We've got some examples of them here. And this has pretty much become Banksy's iconic work, because it's sold so incredibly well. And it's a tribute to Andy Warhol, and it features the supermodel Kate Moss.
The Kate Moss prints first sold just over a year ago for $3,000. This October, a set was resold at auction for $17,000 each.
It's very radical, and I would also say it's very exciting. As you can see on Banksy's website where that show will be, i.e. which city it will be, but the location will be completely under wraps until the moment it opens, when it's announced on the website, and the impact is huge.
Banksy also uses this gallery to sell his work, and now other artists who show there all seem to sell out. The Banksy effect is spreading.
Anthony Micklef held a show here in October, and already his paintings are worth twice the amount they were sold for.
Celebrities are noticing too. Keanu Reeves, Angelina Jolie, and leading contemporary artist Damien Hirst have all been spotted at Banksy shows. Contemporary art is going mass market.